Hello all, this is Damini, co-founder of WeMakeScholars. Thanks for watching Loanflix Inshorts. So since the beginning of WeMakeScholars, we had been getting a lot of applications wherein the co-applicant, that is father or mother, is working abroad. And sometimes the entire family is staying abroad, but as they are still Indian citizens, they cannot get a loan over there. Hence, they want to apply to Indian banks. On the other side, sometimes there were cases wherein the family is in India, but the student has already gone abroad to study and now he wants to avail an education loan. One important thing here to understand is, as per the bank norms, both the applicant as well as co-applicant has to be available for signing the loan papers throughout the process until sanction. This was a big issue. Hence at WeMakeScholars, we work with the top banks in India to make a provision for acceptance of power of attorney in education loan. Now it is quite simple. So if father is working abroad, he can give a power of attorney to your mother. If the student is in abroad, he can give a power of attorney to his siblings or to parents. And if the whole family is staying abroad, they can give a power of attorney to the extended family members. And whoever the power of attorney is given to, they have to execute the documents in the bank. So there is a detailed protocol to execute power of attorney, and there are two situations which are likely to happen. The power of attorney procedure is slightly different for both the cases. So don't worry, it's simple, just different. So situation one is, if the student or co-applicant, they are in India right now, but they will be leaving India in few days and the loan process is not yet over. So this is a very common situation because students generally underestimate the time for loan processing and they book tickets well in advance. So in such a case, the student or the co-applicant, whoever is going abroad, they can give the power of attorney to the other person. Situation 2, if the student or co-applicant is already abroad, in such a case, the power of attorney has to be obtained via Indian embassy of the respective country. Keep in mind, in both the cases, there is a specific format of power of attorney which the bank accepts. To get the appropriate format, please speak to your WeMakeScholars financial officer. If you haven't been assigned a financial officer yet, you can request a callback using the link given in the video description. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to put it in the comments below and I'll definitely get back to you. If you appreciate the effort we put in to bring out this information to you, and if you want to keep updating your knowledge on this topic, then please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get the regular updates. Do like and share this video with your friends and colleagues who might be in need of funds for their abroad studies. Keep watching Loanflix.
Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon to never miss any updates from us.